By Sandal Kuruchanel. Today I'm going to show you two methods to turn off the shared Wi-Fi on your Apple device. So the first one is just turning off in the Safari web browser. So open the homepage and swipe to the app to show the edit button. Now just tap on it and turn off the shared Wi-Fi. And that's it. Now the second method, go to the settings. Look for the messages. You can just type it in the search bar. And now look for the share with you. Switch it off. And that's it. Thanks for the watching. Leave us a subscribe, a comment, and goodbye.